Hello, my friends. Welcome back to the channel. Today we continue our Ninja Gaiden playthrough. Well, now we are going to get the Dark Dragon Blade. And we saw what happened the last time I went for this blade. We don't need the cutscene again, do we? We are trying to get over there. Wait a second. Haha. Platforming. Ninja style. Ha. So I don't accidentally spend one of those. Perfect. All right, we're almost there. Wait a second. Wait, what? What? Apparently there is a timer? Okay. Now that we know exactly where we're going, more or less. Come on. What are you doing? Oh, that's... That's just poor controls. Because I was pushing the stick towards the rock. Come on. See, just like that. Did it again. It's just the way the angles are set up in this game. Even if you take your time, you can mess it up from time to time. Much better. Okay, that's my hurry up cue. Much better. Third time's a charm.
Objections, I presume.
Haven't even been able to hit him. Get out of there. That's it for healing. All that for a sword that could have been destroyed before.
It's over.
Or is it? All right. And that ends Ninja Gaiden Sigma. We'll have to come back through and play 2. Come on. know we gotta wait for the credits to end. Come on. Half this video is going to be credits and no one's going to want to watch it. That's okay. I will thank you all for watching now. If you stay to the end, you stay to the end. See if there's something else here or not. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching and enjoying this playthrough with me. And I will see you all in the next game. Whatever that one will be. Take care. For those still here, it's another cutscene. Let's see our score. Head Ninja. Not bad. Alright, well, thank you all for who stayed to the end. And I will see you all in the next one. Whatever our next game will take us. Take care.